given here. Let A equal to x is an element of whole numbers. X belongs to W such that x is less than 2. What is the name of the form? Set builder form. So you have to write it in roster form. Roster form means listing the elements within the braces separated by commas. So x is an element of whole numbers. Whole numbers means starting with 0. Numbers starting with 0, that is 0, 1, 2, etc. This is whole number. Natural number means starting with 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. So less than 2 means 1. Here you must write 0. Why? It belongs to whole number. So less than 2 means 0, 1. Next one is B equal to x is an element of natural number. Otherwise, you can say x belongs to n such that either they can use this symbol or colon. X is greater than 1 and less than or equal to 4. First, you should know how to read this. X is greater than 1 and less than or equal to 4. So, you are building the elements under the condition of this. This is a type of a number. What type of a number is this? This is natural number, greater than 1. So, you have to start with 2, 3, 4, whether you have to write it or not. You must write. Why? Because equal to, less than or equal to. So, 4 should be there. C is given already. Now, you got all the 3 sets. Now, first subdivision. So, LHS. What is given in LHS? A cross B union C. In this B union C, first you have to find out. You have to find out B union C. So, B union C equal to what given inside the bracket you have to find out. So, if you want to find out the answer directly, you can write the answer directly B union C. So, those who are not able to write it directly, you write the set. Then you can write the answer. So, what is it? 2, 3, 4, 5. But why? 3 is already you wrote it in the answer. The element, you should not repeat it. Only one time you have to write it in the set. Do you follow? So, you got the answer. Next one is what? A cross B union C. So, what is A? 0, 1. Cross, what is B union C? 2, 3, 4, 5. So, to write the order per the shortcut I taught in the previous video. Just you refer that video. Just let me go first. So, 0 is paired with 2, 3, 4, 5. So, 0, 2, 0, 3, 0, 4, 0, 5. Along with me, you try to say the answer. That is better. Then, 1 is paired with all these 4. So, 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 4, 1, 5. And also you check the number of order pairs, whether you wrote it correctly. 2 into 4, 2 fours are 8. Yes, 4 plus 4, 8. So, LHS you finish. Now you have to find out RHS. What is given the RHS? First you have to find out A cross B. What you have to find out? A cross B. What is A? 0, 1. What is B? 2, 3, 4. So, you have to write the ordered pair. Cross means set of all ordered pairs. So, 0 is paired with these 3 elements. So, 0, 2, 0, 3, 0, 4. Next, yes, 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 4. Next, what you should find out? A cross C. You have to find out A cross C. What is A? 0, 1. What is C? 3, 5. Write the ordered pair. So, 0 is paired with 3 and 5. So, 0, 3. Then 0, 5. Then 1 is paired with these 2. So, 1, 3, 1, 5. What do you want to find out? A cross B union A cross C. Union. So, first you write A cross B. What are the ordered pairs are there? Just you can write. 0, 2, 0, 3, 0, 4, then 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 4. You have to make a union. So what are the elements? It is not there, you have to write. 0, 3, already you wrote it here. So you should not write. So what you have to write? 0, 5. Next, 1, 3, already you wrote. So you should not repeat it. So what is remaining? 1, 5. That's all. Just you put it 1. This is 2. Just you compare the order pairs. 0, 2, 0, 2, 0, 3, 0, 3, 0, 4, 0, 4, 0, 5, 0, 5. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 3, 1, 4, 1, 4, 1, 5, 1, 5. So from 1 and 2, otherwise LHS equal to RHS. From 1 and 2, we get A cross B union C equal to A cross B union A cross C. Suppose if you don't want to write like this, what you can write? LHS is equal to RHS. Therefore, do you follow? Let us see the second subdivision. Second one, just you take the LHS. What is it? A cross B intersection C. First, what you should find out? B intersection C. What is B? 2, 3, 4. Intersection C. What is C? 3, 5. Intersection means what? Common elements in both the sets. Elements in common. What is common? 3 is common. Next one is what? A cross B intersection C. What is A? 0, 1. Then cross. What is B intersection C? 3. So 2 into 1, 2. So 0, 3, 1, 3. Only 2 pair. Over. Then RHS. RHS is what? A cross B. What is A? 0, 1. Cross. What is B? 2, 3, 4. So 0, 2, 0, 3, 0, 4. Then 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 4. A cross B. 2, 3 are 6. 6 pairs are there. Then A cross C. What is A? 0, 1. What is C? 3, 5. So 0 is paired with 3 and 5. So 0, 3, 0, 5. Then 1 is paired with 3 and 5. So 1, 3, 1, 5. A cross B intersection. Intersection A cross C. That means common order pair you have to take. First A. This is first. If you want to put box also, you can put it. So 0, 3. Is it common or not? Yes. 0, 3. 0, 3. But it is not compulsory to put a circle and all. Just to teach I am doing. If you want to do, you do it with a pencil. No problem. So 0, 3. Next one is 1, 3. Just you find it out. Yes. 1, 3, 1, 3. So 1, 3. So second one. So from 1 and 2. Suppose if it is same problem, just you can put 3 and 4 also. From 3 and 4 we get what? A cross B intersection C equal to A cross B intersection A cross C. Otherwise, LHS is equal to RHS, therefore. Third subdivision, let us see. Third subdivision. A union B cross C. First, LHS, let us see. First, within the bracket. A union B. What is A union B? What is A? 0, 1. Sorry. 0, 1. Then B is equal to 2. 3, 4. Then C is equal to 3, 5. Just I cleared it, sorry. A union B. 2, 3, 4. A union B is what? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Do you follow? This is A union B. Next, what they have given? A union B cross C. What is A union B? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Cross. What is C? 3, 5. The 5 2s are 10. 10 pair should be there. So, 0 is paired with 3 and 5. Similarly for the remaining. So, 0, 3. Then 0, 5. Same thing. 1, 3. 1, 5. Next. 2, 3. 2, 5. Next. 3, 3. 3, 5. Next. 4, 3. 4, 5. That's all. The 5 2s are 10. 2, 1, 2, 2 2s are, 3 2s are, 4 2s are, 5 2s are. So it's correct. One. First one. Isn't it? Next, RHS. What is RHS? A cross C first you have to find out. You have to find out A cross C. What is A? 0, 1. Cross. What is C? 3, 5. So, 2 2s are 4. 4 order cross. So, 0, 3. 0, 5. 1, 3. 1, 5. Is it okay? Is there any difficulty? No. Next. B cross C. So, what is B? 2, 3, 4. Cross. What is C? 3, 5. 3 2s are 6. 6 pairs you have to get. So, 2, 3. 2, 5. 3, 3. 3, 5. 4, 3. 4, 5. What is given here? Union. A cross C. Union B cross C. So, what it is given? Just you write. First, what it is given in A cross C. 0, 3. 0, 5. 1, 3. 1, 5. 2, 3. Is it there? No. So, you have to write. 2, 3. Next, 2, 5. Next, 3, 3. Next, 3, 5. Next, 4, 3. 4, 5. Is there any element? Is it repeated? No. Just you check the pairs. 0, 3, 0, 5. 0, 5, 0, 5. 0, 3, 0, 3. 0, 5, 0, 1, 3, 1, 5. 1, 3, 1, 5. 2, 3, 2, 5. 2, 3, 2, 5. 3, 3, 3, 5. 3, 3, 3, 5. 4, 3, 4, 3, 4, 5, 4, 5. So, 2. So, from 1 and 2. Sorry. 3, 4, 5, 6. From 5 and 6. Because since it is same problem, I am changing the number. We get A union B cross C equal to A cross C union B cross C. Otherwise, LHS is equal to RHS. Therefore, this is. We follow. You want to put underline? Just you underline. We follow every one of you. Those are unable to write the ordered pair fast. Just you can do that shortcut method what I taught you. We follow. Here, just A cross A, let me do. Since there is a time. 0, 1. Here, 3, 5. This is set A. This is set C. So, 0, 3. Next, 0, 5. 1, 3. 1, 5. Otherwise, with the help of arrow diagram also you can do. Since there is no place I can do. Okay.